With ProProfs Training Maker, you get the option to set reminders for course completion due date and course certification expiry date to ensure that everyone completes a course on time. You can schedule and send out automated email reminders to learners a couple of days before the due date. Also, as soon as a certificate expires, you can automatically move a course to the pending queue and send email notifications to the users, letting them know the expiry date of the course. For example, you need your employees or learners to take a sexual harassment course, and you have a deadline for this. You can make use of reminders to announce the course due dates. You can also set up expiry of the certificates so every 2 years, the employees are automatically prompted to take the course again. Let me quickly show you how you can set due dates for course or quiz completion and certification expiry, and automate reminders to your learners. The steps are the same if you are looking to do this for quizzes, but we will use the training courses as an example. To set up reminders, go to Settings. Click on Due Date and Reminders, and enter a specific date or time period by which learners must complete the course. Next, to automate email reminders to learners, enable Email Reminder, and set the days before which learners will be sent automatic reminders of the course completion due date. Similarly, you can also set reminders for certificate expiry. Scroll down to Compliance and Reminders, and specify a particular date or time when the course certificate expires, and then select Move Course to Pending, so that the learners who are yet to complete the course receive automated reminders. So that was a really easy and quick way to set up reminders and ensure your employees or learners meet course compliance. We'd be happy to help you out if you need us. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base for support. Bye for now.